The attacks are getting worse.
We must be getting close to whatever they're protecting.
Only the pure may pass. All others will be punished. Assuming the Chapertal are the pure...
We're the others who aren't allowed to pass.
Could the earthquakes be the punishment?
You found Paragon Garal's book near a damaged lyrium mine. And the new earthquakes destroyed your mine.
But why would they want to destroy the lyrium mines?
I wonder what makes the warriors pure.
They do wear sealed armor to protect themselves from impurities.
If the tremors are deliberate, it could be disastrous for Orzammar's lyrium mines.
The Shabratal were dwarves once. Something turned them against us. This reads like a final warning. We must be nearing the source. Shabratal build all this?
Or was it here before them?
Nothing should surprise me anymore. But this... Wait. The rhythm we followed. We've found the source. But not the Titan.
Ever since we came down here, the deep roads have felt different. Organic. We've been looking for the Titan the wrong way. It isn't like us.
It's huge. Big enough to change the world around it.
We can't see the Titan because we're inside it.
If I don't survive, Orzammar must know the truth.
I won't fall while Corypheus is still a threat.
You!
fight like fanatics. Aren't they afraid to die?
Perhaps they're the Titans' Legion of the Dead.
Don't say that. The only memories in this area. That phrase is the path of purity, and there's a reference to Titan's blood. It says the Shabertal come here to drink it.
The Titan's blood must keep the Shabertal alive and powerful.
But where is it? Unless... Lyrium. The Titan's blood is Lyrium.
Every nation on the surface buys Lyrium. Orzammar's entire economy is based on the trade.
This is bigger than any one nation.
We have to stop this! Malta, are you hurt?
Too loud. The song. Stop! It's all right.
It looked like you were hit by raw lyrium during the battle.
Yes, it should have poisoned me, but I feel fine. Good, even.
You said the song was too loud. It was hurting you.
It was chaos. The rhythm I followed here, but magnified, overwhelming. But it is gone.
You almost killed me. What happens the next time you lash out?
I am in control. I would never harm you, Inquisitor.
You cast some kind of spell. That shouldn't be possible.
It wasn't a spell. It was an accident. Everything will be fine.
We should get help. You may be injured, or...
I feel better than I ever have. Stronger, more alive. The stone is silent. The rhythm has faded, and so have the tremors. But the song still echoes. It tells me things. The breach, that's what disturbed the Titan. It is calm now that it has a connection with one of its children, with me.
Was that the Titan? Did we kill it?
The Titan lives. This was an echo, a guardian, but you silenced it.
Is this what happened at the Tig, where you found Paragon Garal's book?
Aye, but I do not know what disturbed the Titan then. The song may tell me, in time.
You said you were a child of the stone, not a child of the Titans.
I am not certain what I am. But the Titan recognized me, like a parent hearing its child's voice.
You were able to calm the Titan, but what happens next time?
Titans do not stir easily. It has been 1,000 years. Isana, it's our word for lyrium, and we are taught that it is a gift from the stone. There's so much more to it than we ever imagined. I was sent to the Deep Roads to recover lost history. This is only the beginning. I am staying here.
The Shabratal killed Lieutenant Wren, and they're still down here. Aren't you afraid?
No. I am pure. I can defend myself.
The Titan is only the beginning. What else could there be?
The Deep Roads are filled with wonders. Answers to questions we haven't thought to ask.
If you stay here, where will you live? What will you eat?
I have my stone sense, and now so much more. I'll be safe.
You think you understand what's happened to you, but you could be wrong. The lyrium could be turning you into a Shabratal. Or worse.
The Shabratal turned themselves into monsters. I have changed because the Titan willed it. The mine's collapse, Wren's death. It all happened to bring me here.
After all we have seen, you wish to be alone to commune with this creature?
If she wants to stay, that's her business. I'd like to see the sun again.
I am called to the Search Inquisitor. This is where I belong.
I'm leaving with more questions than answers. But that doesn't mean you have to. Just be careful. The Shaperid and Orzammar will want to know what happened to you.
Tell them the truth. You don't know.
Let's go.
Thank you. always comes back. Pay up, Salroka.